So welcome on the PWA Fuerteventura day one.
Would be nice to get started.
I'm looking forward for some great action. Listen to the fever of the glitter bomba. Listen to the tingle of the sweetest
bomba. Shaking her to be the drink of Peter's drum. The guys which you really have to watch out is Steven from Broekhoven, Goito and Giri and Tati. They really always make a nice show and do some great moves. So.
In the women's division, I think the favorites would be like Laura Trubo from Switzerland. She's really strong, really good, and consistent when she competes. Yoli de Brent's also really well. She does all the switch moves coming in. She does shakas going out. Ariana Aukes, that started to maybe 2 years ago. She has progressed so much in the last 2 years, so I'm also looking out for her. We have a new face on tour, Maxime de Gent. Maxime van Gent, 16 years old. So that's also very promising. And yeah, I'm going to do my best to defend my title here. We'll see. Of the glitter bomba. Listen to the tingle of the sweetest bomba. Shaking her tail with a